Hi everyone, and sorry I've not uploaded a video in a while. I've been busy with trying to finish school, which I'm done now, and life in general I've been busy with. So I'll be uploading more videos to come, and this one is going to be my reaction to One Direction's new music video, Steal My Girl, which came out today, and I have not seen it yet, and I've waited all day to see it, and I've been wanting to see it, so here we go.
Where's the director?
Who's the director?
He's the greatest artist of his generation, apparently.
Maybe, but he's like,
look.
Hey! Gentlemen, why are we here? We're here in the name of art. We're here to commit ourselves to a higher form of expression. Apple. I've seen your work. Today, we're going to take it to a new level. We've come to the most barren place on earth to create. Today, we bring life to the desert. Any questions? No questions. Light, power, danger, mystery. First, you have to destroy your inhibitions. You first destroy, then you create. Balls.
That is so cool. Liam. Hitting the balls.
We're 16, we walk the same dreams, we dream the same dreams, alright. I got it all, cause she is the one. Her mom calls me God, my dad calls me son, alright.
Oh, Niall. That's cool. Liam. So cute, the wee and the monkey. Oh my gosh, a lot of balloons, that's awesome.
Everybody wants to steal my girl. Everybody wants to take her all the way. Come living in all my world.
away. I was like, what?
Right.
Oh my gosh, that was so cool. Oh my gosh, Louis with the monkey, that was so cute, and Niall and Liam and Harry and Zane, they were all fantastic. Wet, so hot, and oh my gosh, this whole video was just amazing. I just loved it because it was like some kind of like circus, the video was. And it just looked awesome. I bet the song will be awesome live. But yes, so this was my reaction to this video, and I hope you enjoyed it, and until next time, bye!